Thank you all for coming tonight. October 22nd, 1811 was a big day in the history of planet Earth. Franz Liszt was born 206 years ago today, and he has had a profound influence on my life. I want to first of all thank you all for coming out. I know the parking must be insane because we're up against Garth Brooks and Motown. So thank you all for coming out for this. First of all, I'd like to thank a few people. Pearl Francis Finnegan Foundation is sponsoring a fabulous reception following the performance, so please join us downstairs. The receiving line will take place downstairs. We've got a wonderfully exciting but long night of lots of Liszt. I wanted my students to be able to be involved, and I couldn't believe how many actually joined the American Liszt Society. I do want to mention one thing. You all are more than welcome to join the American Liszt Society. It is one of the hippest groups you could ever be a part of. Some of you might have been here when we hosted the 2005 and the 2010 National Festival. Anyone here for that? It was a fabulous event, and we're hoping to host a national festival once again. But because of this event and all of my students that joined the American Liszt Society, the Nebraska chapter of the American Liszt Society has the largest student component in the entire nation. I think they all deserve a round of applause. Now, the program is set up into three particular areas: Liszt as poet, Liszt as pianist, and Liszt as priest. The poet section is pretty self-explanatory. I'm imagining what I would love for you to do, because you have bios of all 17 of us in your program there. I would love, you'll notice that all of these pianists come from different parts of the world, have wildly different stories. And so you are all charged with the task of making sure you meet at least three or four of these new pianists here before you leave, okay? And I also want you to keep track on the program and find out what's your favorite piece tonight. Okay, it doesn't necessarily have to be the one I'm playing. All right, it could be any of those, but it's kind of like a greatest hits night in many ways, and so you'll be able to hear a lot of perhaps old favorites of Liszt, but perhaps some pieces that you haven't heard before. So again, I thank you all for coming out on this very special evening, and without further ado, Lisztomania.
Thank you. 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 Mm-hmm.